Well, I think the mayor's frame around the budget cycle that we have and teacher evaluation, I think frankly work hand in glove with one another. And I think what we did as a group of four is we brought ourselves, frankly, closer to recognizing that we've got to work together on both of those points if we're going to actually make long and sustained progress on them.